were painters that collaborated since 1980. And in 1988, it was suggested, because we had lived in this time machine, this environment of the past, it was suggested to us by an art dealer and an art critic that maybe we should try photography because it went along so well with our living. And we basically just photographed our life and our friends. So this is really a photo album, a personal photo album of our life.
We're forcing the visitors to be in the photograph or in the painting rather than just coming and being voyeurs and looking out these little glass windows into other worlds. We're making them feel as if, oh, I'm in the photograph.
This show is a survey of our work from 1988 to the mid-90s. And what it is all the different processes that we had made: cyanotypes, gum bichromates, platinum, palladium. And we decorated these rooms as living spaces of a time period, and we hung our work in these rooms in a decorative way.
Maybe I'm wrong, dreaming of you, dreaming a lonely night through.
The beginning is a wallpapered room, and because the wallpaper was so beautiful, this de Gourney hand-painted wallpaper from China, we decided to hang the pictures above the paper so you could experience it all.
What can I say after I've taken the blame? You say you're through.
This show is about beauty. So I think that when people look at this, they can see, well, there's a boy blowing a bubble. There is a skull in a man's clothes.
The room, it's just an overflow of beauty. It's an experience of the sublime.
A crime that I'm guilty, guilty of loving you.
We're two halves that make a whole. We're two opposite people. You know, he's kinetic, I'm quiet. And but we combine those two things to make a whole. And that's why it works so well in our artistic collaboration, because we don't try and dominate the other person. We give a great freedom to whatever the other person wants to do. And with our photography, David has the energy to recreate what he calls a time machine, a living place in another time. And I have the energy to record it. So without him, I mean, there wouldn't be any creation, and without me, there wouldn't be any record of it. So it comes together perfectly in that way.